We're at 96. We're at 96. That's the checkpoint over there. That's the checkpoint. We just need to walk over there. Alright, yeah, there's the checkpoint. Right there. What the hell? Yes! No! I hate you!
Shortly after the incident, Spellz was taken to a mental institute where he will live out the rest of his life. He will never forget the events that happened on September 20th, 2023. Even the slightest mention of what happened will send him into a complete meltdown. To anyone watching this video, please pay respects to Spellz in the comments. This is truly a very sad moment. Oh yeah, be sure to check out his stream on Outer Torture he did with me today. You know, if I get this video out today and not delay it for a week. If you can, pay respects to him on that video as well. This is a very sad moment. As I speak right now, he is being scheduled for a lobotomy, so he will never be the same. Anyways, I bid you all farewell, and I will see you in the next video, which I hope to get out on the 23rd, but because I'm so goddamn lazy, I probably won't have it out until December of next year.